That he was bullied to death, that he killed himself after being constantly harassed by four classmates.
Later hanged himself. He was just 11
years old. Studies show that 65% of teens are being bullied each year.
He shot himself in the head last Thursday.
He loved to dance. He loved to have fun. He loved to make friends.
Psychology calls him death for teens in this country. So we're talking about bullying.